bounces up in the air. Here is Connolly, guided in front back to Tim Connolly, back in. Scores! Tim Connolly shovels the backhand under Emery, and Buffalo regains the lead.
Wow, we...
Kotalik will leave it to Connolly. Connolly cutting through center, hitting the Edmonton line, busts through the defense, shoots one, scores! Oh my goodness! Did I use that phrase somewhere? Roll the highlight film! Tim Connolly ties it at one!
He tries to leave it there and he does to Drury. Drury in the corner, Drury coming right out in front of the net, scores! Chris Drury! Nobody laid a glove on him. He waltzed out in front of the net, stuffed it in. Buffalo on the power play has taken the lead.
They've got a long time without a whistle, but time is running out on Buffalo. Vanek gets in over the line. He drags it through. Vanek, the shot. Thomas Vanek sifted through the defense, rifles it home, and it's 3-2 with 1:38 left on the clock. Campbell works it to Connolly. Connolly swings around. He clears it into Drury. 20 shots. Chris Drury caught the goaltender by surprise. What a top shelf from Bubba Hides the Cookie.
Buffalo working it around with Hesh. Hesh hangs onto it. He's trying to set up Kotalik. Came right beside the score! Chris Drury sneaks it in between the goaltender and the post. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies. And it's tied at five.
Well, into the Commonwealth. Commonwealth left it to Campbell. He doesn't shoot. To Connolly now. Up below the man at bat. He scores! Chris Drury at the side of the net. Ripped it in the short side. And the Sabres with another power play goal have tied it at two. Again off now. He's got to score. Backs up Finnegan. Scores on the backhand. Well, Finnegan up can put the pressure on the Flyers if he can beat Nitamaki. He walks in, should score. The pass to Roy. Roy will clip it off the boards to center ice, racing after it. A Finneganoff in over the line. Here's a Finneganoff. Scores! Give him an inch, he'll take a mile. Maxim Finneganoff roars in and ties it at one. Campbell sending it over to Kotalik. Trying to get around Sopel, and he does. Kotalik, the shot, scores! Super like a hoop around the barrel, and Alex Connolly ties it at three.
Out of the net, kept in by Ottawa, now stolen away by Connolly, and Connolly ducks away. Alfredson goes down 2-on-1. Buffalo coming back. Here's Connolly. Connolly drags it through. Scores! Tim Connolly! Oh my, is that pretty! Tim Connolly, a shorthanded goal. It's tied at three.
The game ended up after overtime, tied at one. And now Vanek will try and break the goose eggs. Here's Vanek in on Hasek. Vanek shoots goal!
About 15 feet in front of the net, and then over the left shoulder of Hasek. And I talked about shooting high. I think that's where you got to go on these guys, on both goaltenders.
Kalinin picks it out of the air and ducks away from a Fitzgerald check. Up on the wing for Vanek. Vanek sliding in over the line. Got around the defense. Here's Vanek to the net. Scores! Oh, my! How pretty can it get? Thomas Vanek, 6-2 Buffalo!
Oh, my goodness. That was spectacular. Thomas Vanek taking the puck down the left boards, beating the defenseman Nick Boynton, beating Todd to the front, beating the goaltender, Yes, folks, he did it all on his own. What a play. As Raycroft tried to poke check him, and Vanny pulled the puck around the goaltender stick, was tripped down, and while he was going to the ice, he shot it into the empty.
Connolly quickly ahead to Daniel Briere, one-on-one with Sire. Briere works his way in. Great move. Briere scores! Oh, what a goal by Daniel Briere!
He's got it again. Picked his shot. Connolly walking in on goal. Connolly scores! Jim Connolly shucking and jiving, and then he put it top shelf where Mama hides the cookies on the backhand. Holding away and cleared out to center ice to Pominville. Pominville into Ottawa territory. Pominville goes around Alfredson, cuts in front, scores! Jason Pominville, shorthanded! Oh, now do you believe? Now do you believe? These guys are good, scary good, and they are going to either Carolina or New Jersey. The Buffalo Sabres knock off the Senators in overtime.
Buffalo now has five shorthanded goals, and what made this? Daniel Alfredson, the point man, is a forward. Jason Pominville, before he hit, Daniel Alfredson put it into a higher gear, went around him, and Emery could not make the save. But a burst of speed, and he picked on the right guy. You always pick on the forward who's back there. Pominville, just a quick burst of speed, and Emery, he just stayed in the net again. He didn't try to stick check. He did nothing. And Pominville stepped out around him and scored into the empty side, the second such goal that the Sabres have scored tonight.